Earth is the perfect size for life. Earth's size is not random. It's the result of countless cosmic coincidences. Its mass, its gravity, its chemistry, its distance from the sun, its atmospheric thickness, its magnetic field, its rotational speed. Everything that makes Earth habitable is delicately balanced. Change any one of these factors too dramatically, and Earth stops being Earth. It becomes a star, or a dwarf planet, or a molten sphere, or a frozen wasteland, or a gas giant, or a brown dwarf, or nothing at all. The planet we call home exists only because it is small. Small enough to cool, small enough to form oceans, small enough to sustain life, small enough to allow gentle gravity, small enough to hold an atmosphere without crushing us. Earth is the perfect size for life. Any bigger, even slightly, then we wouldn't be here. Life exists in the fragile space between extremes, between too large and too small, too hot and too cold, too bright and too dark. Earth was lucky, and so are we.